Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again, we'll be continuing our discussion with questions from the ISI AMSTAT PSA 2020 paper. The question that we'll be trying to solve in this particular video is question number 9 from the paper itself. Okay, so let's take a look at how we can go about solving the same. So here, consider the circles S1, x squared plus y squared plus 4x plus 2y minus 4 equal to 0, and S2 is x squared plus y squared minus 4x minus 4y plus 4 equal to 0. Then the number of common tangents of S1 and S2 are, so okay, so let's take a look. So here we have S1 as x squared plus 4x plus 4 plus y squared plus twice y plus 1 minus 9 equal to 0. Okay, we simply split this up. So how? We simply did it a plus b whole square form. Okay, so that is what we try to do here. Okay, so that's what we do. Plus 4 and all, we just added in the same. So this can be further written as, this particular part can be written as x plus 2 whole square plus y plus 1 whole square equal to 3 square. Okay, so here we can see center is nothing but minus 2 comma minus 1, and radius is 3. Okay, for the first circle. And now if I take a look at S2, so S2 we have x square minus 4x, right? So we can go for the a minus b whole square formula. So x square minus 4x, so we can add plus 4 here. Okay, plus 4 and extra, plus we have y square minus 4y. 4y, okay, so minus 4y, that is 2 into 2, 4, so we can add plus 4 again and minus 4 in this regard, because plus 4 minus 4 will cut, so on minus 4 will remain equal to 0. So this can be written as x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 2 whole square equal to 2 square. Okay, again, so for this, say C1 and C2, here the center will be 2 comma 2, and radius would be 2 in this regards. Okay, so now if I am to find the distance between the centers, okay, so distance between the centers, would simply be under 2 minus minus 2 whole square plus, we simply use the distance formula in this regards. Okay, so that's what we are doing here, square. So this is nothing but 16 plus 9 or 5. Okay, so yeah, 3 and 2, so radius, distance between them will be 5. So let me just show you how this figures would actually look like, so that way you can have a clear vision. So this is my coordinate plane. So say, suppose, what are the centers? We have plus 2 plus 2, right? So this is 2, say, this is again 2, and this is our center. So one of the circle will be here. Okay, so this is one of the circle. So here we know initial one's radius is, this distance is 2. Okay, this is C2. Okay, 2 comma 2, and now we have another center at minus 2 comma minus 1. So this is minus 2 minus 1, so the center would be somewhere around here. Okay, so the circle, they would be actually touching each other. So this circle would be a bigger one. Okay, so it would be this, something like this. Okay, so the center, suppose the center is, hang on, let me just redraw the same as minus 2 and all. Okay, see the center lies here and this is minus 2, okay, minus 1 comma minus 2. So this distance from here to here, it will be 3, okay. This is C2 or C1, that is minus 2, minus 2, okay, sorry, my bad. It's minus 2 comma 1, right? Just give me, okay, so the figure would look something like this. Say this is C1 minus 2 comma minus 1, okay. This is the center. So from here to here, this will be 2. From here to here, this 2, this radius will be 3. So now, if I am to find the number of common tangents in this regards, okay. So what the common tangents would simply be? So if I take a look, one of the common tangents would go from here to here, 1. Another common tangent would go from here to here, 2. And another common tangent would go from here to here. So 3 common tangents is what we will have, okay, from the figure itself. So option 3 is the correct answer. We have 3 common tangents. These blue lines represent the common tangents. Why? Because simply the circle touch each other, okay. Why? Because 3 plus 2 is 5 and the distance between the center is also 5. So they will be touching each other and this is how the circle would actually look like. So I hope this thing is clear to you. So with that said, we have come to the end of the video. Hopefully you understood things. So I'll be signing out. Thank you so much.